the light bulb over the table bricks. Its darkness is sudden and mean. He sets down his cards and gives the dim glass a hard look, like maybe he can change its mind. Then he gets up to replace the bulb. He has to stand on a kitchen chair to reach the light. But the chair is wobbly and he falls hard on another chair. So now, two things are broken.